Local tips on Cantemis sprouts in Rio. With 500,000 international visitors expected in Rio for the Olympics, CNN asked locals for tips for travelers seeking the inside track on authentic experiences. For more details, click on the link below.